True. We're back. We're back. We're back. Okay. That's fine. GPIO2. I wonder if that is a GPIO2. Yes, it was. There we go. Now we need a calculator because we have 60 LEDs times 5, so 300 LEDs. No, it's not that. Okay. Okay, GPIO2 is D4. Now I'm gonna unpower this. Bit safer. To work with. Okay, let's plug it in and plug it in. There we go. That's much better. So we wanna call it solid. We'll put it to red. Blue. Green. Okay. Set config. LED preferences. Okay, now it's green, as it should be, red, and blue. Yes. There we go. That's not the best to show it. Face, I think, yeah. There we go. I'd say 500 milliamps is yes. Yeah, that's 500 milliamps is. Yeah, it's. Yeah. I'd say it's bright enough. Loading. Next step would be to add these lights to Bruh. To those, yeah. Or actually, before that, Mimosa. Mellow Labs. Okay. How's the printer going? It's 15:60. It's done. Not yet. I want RGB rainbow. There we go. And I think I need Python 3.6. Not sure if you're able to. No, you're not able to. I can see the different L color LEDs changing. There we go. Then I need to restart this one. And then we do. If I do that. I don't need this. Is 67% done? Oh yeah, bro. Why did I download the source code? I do not know why I downloaded the source, because I was stupid. There we go. Oh, yeah, I can't just. There we go. At ESP. Like, why doesn't this have an like auto discover? Let's name this one the big boy. Big boy. Big boy. Rose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 columns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Delete this off. Off on oh yeah, bro. Select name, what do we have? But let's what's the top row? Oh yeah, pro micros. Pro micro and RF52 better quality quantity 3 needs. Oh, I think I know what I did. I'll delete the ESP. Just delete. Add IP. I mean ESP. I need to remove the HTTP things. It was What if I do it like this and it was six. No, not for the six. Start. Big boy. Grow my grow and 5-2. Okay, this looks better. Yep, there we go. Hello, King Crimson. And welcome. It's almost 20 minutes. But I guess that's the wrong IP. copy, 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 Oh. Hello, hello. How are you doing? What happened today? Oh. Host. There you go. Okay, and now it's work. Okay. Okay. Test LEDs. Now it should display in two places. Yeah. Copy image address. Now it works. Okay. So okay, now this interface works too on my. How long does it? How long is? Okay, there we go. Now it went back to. If I click locate. And there we go. Now it's back. Okay. Two. Isn't it, And there, I think there was a. DIY LoRa modules. Pretty sure there was a link. Yes, there were. Me too. Yes, it's working. So I can set brightness and timeout to like 30 seconds. Locate, and it should be half a second. Maybe. 30 second timeout, yeah. Gonna be on the bottom last lady. It's not on the end, but that's fine. That's totally fine because it's I'm not gonna have all of these LEDs most likely in them. In there, so yeah. But I think it's yeah. I think I'm gonna end it here. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Not ending soon. Tomorrow again. Yeah. Who can we rate? There's someone who went for. BRB. Oh, perfect. We're gonna go raid IKEA Ball. They're playing Fortnite, but I don't care. Anyway.